like a skein of loose silk blown against a wall. She walks by the railing of a path in Kensington Gardens, and she is dying piecemeal of a sort of emotional anemia. And round about there is a rabble of the filthy, sturdy, unkillable infants of the very poor. They shall inherit the earth. In her is the end of breeding. Her boredom is exquisite and excessive. She would like someone to speak to her, and is almost afraid that I will commit that indiscretion.